Welcome to Utilizing Local Food Policy Council to Improve Health Outcomes. I'm Rosie Allen with the University of Kentucky Nutrition Education Program. Our team members include Amy Holler, University of New Hampshire Extension, formerly with OSU FNEP, and Margaret Jenkins with Ohio State University Extension Family and Consumer Sciences Program. The Greater Cincinnati Regional Food Policy Council is a cross-sector collaborative across the 10-county region in Ohio, Kentucky, and Indiana, advocating for policies and systems changes through impact teams with targeted projects. The four impact teams are seen on this graphic, starting at the top right with healthy soils and production, distribution and procurement, healthy food access and consumption, and food waste. In 2019, the Health Policy Institute of Ohio ranked states based on their health value, a composite measure of population health and healthcare spending. As you can see, Kentucky scored 50th, Ohio scored 46th, and Indiana scored 42nd. That means that our region is less healthy and spends more on healthcare than most of the country. Why? Our healthcare spending is primarily on expensive downstream care to treat health problems. We are missing the opportunity to prevent these costs upstream. The relationship between food insecurity and health can be a vicious cycle. Decreased access to healthy foods leads to stress, and individuals coping with stress often develop unhealthy eating patterns, leading to chronic diseases. Treating chronic diseases is expensive, especially for individuals who are already under a financial strain. Unable to afford both food and medicine, individuals may be forced to choose between treating their medical condition or purchasing nourishing food, which can increase food insecurity and drive the cycle. For 3 years, our Healthy Food Access Impact Team has been meeting to work on food insecurity issues, but it was difficult to make progress due to job and other constraints. Collaborating with our local food policy council gave us access to two Emerson fellows, Alexa Angelo and Caroline George, and they worked with us for 6 months. The Emerson National Hunger Fellowship is a program of the Congressional Hunger Center, which trains and inspires new leaders in the movement to end hunger in the United States. Caroline and Alexa completed a literature review which helped inform our work, resulting in a regional summit that brought together stakeholders to share ideas and connect. The Integrating Healthy Eating and Healthcare Summit brought together 62 representatives of healthcare and community organizations to share current projects and best practices on healthy food access and consumption. A lot of information was exchanged simply by having all the players in the same room. The fellows followed up with interviews, summarized the results, and made 11 recommendations based on patterns and gaps. Our Healthy Food Access team has discussed the 11 recommendations and has decided to focus on the three highlighted here to guide our future work, emphasizing integration of local efforts and increasing collaboration among partners. It's clear that our tri-state region is at an exciting point in our journey toward an equitable and healthy food system. To view the Emerson Fellows report, which outlines the landscape of stakeholders, their priorities, goals, and assets, along with recommendations for a coordinated path forward, please visit the website greenumbrella.org/food-policy, which is listed in the resources section of this booth. Thank you for joining us today.